this is called Java. And I know some of you in the know ask me, okay, Java, which one? I said, just Java. Which Java? It's just Java. The second one, I think this was pushing the edge a little bit, and we named it 42. And the third one, this is a factory custom. It is a bobber, but it's called Perak.
The design that you're seeing here is a design which was loved. It went away and is now reborn today.
Oh, we want to be a company that tells a story. Stories are not only about the past. This is the never-ending story.
Guys, I'm truly happy. This is the rebirth of one of the most rugged, simple, easy, yet beautiful journeys. And I can tell you this, as a young man, I used to ride, and it was never the destination. It always used to be the journey.
There is a team of people who've given up all, and they have worked on these machines to bring it back.
How does one keep a brand alive? You guys are the reason for that.
It's a nostalgic trip.
He has repaired more than 400 bikes in the last 8 years.
When I saw you, the legacy is going to come back.
This bike is for the millennials. This bike is for the young guys. This bike is for the cool.
The unveiling has been so amazing. I mean, of course, I got the press launch this morning.
You may not have a destination to go for, but you just have a journey, and that is exactly this rugged, simple, trustworthy, and a riding pleasure motorcycle is designed for.